Welcome back, baseball fans, to the Fall League, the 76-789 Fall League, and it is in the American League West tonight, from the Kingdom. It's pouring outside, but the fans inside are happy as can be, because the big bad Oakland A's are in town, and the series opened up with Oakland winning Game 1 in the Coliseum, then the Mariners won Game 2 in Oakland, and won Game 3 at home. So, it doesn't amount to a much in the standings. Well, actually it does. The Mariners helped out the Angels and Rangers and made the West a toss-up. If they can finish them off here, 3-1. So the A's are kind of against it. The A's are sort of half the big bad Oakland A's and half the Charlie Finley sell-off A's. They sold the pitching staff, they kept the hitters, is what it looks like. And today we have a couple of righties, and it's going to be Rick Langford versus Dick Bosman in a game 4. Langford for the Oakland A's, and it'll be number 4 starter Dick Bosman for Seattle. And let's get started from the Kingdom. Mitchell Page leads off 2-7 with a K. Joe Rudy, 35 walks. Reggie Jackson, 18K with 2 outs. Gene Tennis, 47, 1-17, base hit. 2 on 2 outs for Wayne Gross. And Gross, 2-7 is the K. Tough one. All right, bottom of 1, William North leads it off for the Marooners. 1-5, double 1-6 is a base hit. Future A. Bill North, or former A, depending on how you look at it. It's double A Steeler, his 76 card. And he is going to take off against Tennis. And he is going to be barely safe. Julio Cruz, batting second, 6-11, first. Wayne Gross to 3-12 at first. Base is a single. You got runners on the corners. Cruz can also steal. He's not going to this particular time, though. Pachork, 2-11. Third A. Well, that was a mistake. They get a run off the double play. The bases are empty. And it'll be Leon Roberts, the number 4 hitter. 53, pitcher. 1-0 Seattle, 24 outs to go for the series win. Sal Bando, 44, walks. Dwayne Murphy. 38, Murphy, 118 is a base hit. Two are on for Pepe Frias. Pepe, pitcher. Force out at second. Up and hold with runners on the corners for Harry Chapis. Right B question mark for Bando. 13 runner against the zero arm. 14-15. He's going to have to run on a 1-15. He gets thrown out on a 17 by the cannon of Leon Roberts, that zero arm right fielder. The double play. 9-2 double play. And the Mariner fans are going nuts here. 1-0. John Ellis, 1-6, base hit. Lenny Randle, 49, 1-12, base hit. 2 on for Bakhti, 4-10, lines to third. Kiko Garcia Lorca, K's, and with 2 outs. Larry Bittner, 65, flies left. 1 zip in the third. Mitchell Page, 1-10, base hit. Double A Steeler going to take off, and he is safe. Runner at second for Joe Rudy. 1-8, double 1-19 is a double. We have a 1-1 tie in the third. Reggie pops second. There's an out. Gene Tennis walks. 2-1-1 out for Wayne Gross. 1-19 base hit on a 19. Loaded, one out, playing back Sal Bando. The pitch, 38. Short B. He legs it out for the fielder's choice, and a run will score. Runners on the corners, 2 outs. Dwayne Murphy, 1-6 is a K, and Oaktown takes a 2-1 lead. William North, 2-8, short. Julio Cruz, 3-10, center. Tom Pachork, 37, K's. All right, fourth inning, Frias, 54, third X. Lenny Reynolds, a 3-E-20, and he kicks the ball. Harry Chapis, 6-8, 1-8, fly ball. Mitchell Page, 2-4, right, and with 2 outs. Joe Rudy, short. Shortstop is a 3E48. This is Kiko Garcia Lorca, and he boots the ball. Ooh. Some shoddy infield play by the Marooners in the fourth. Reggie, 5'10", right. Bottom of the fourth inning, 2-1 A's. Leon Roberts, 65, second. John Ellis, 35, center. Lenny Randall, 3'10", right. We'll go to the fifth. Gene Perfect Tennis, 2-4, short. Wayne Gross, 36, K's. Bando, right field, 2-1. Low scoring affair in the dome. Bach T, 47, walks. Kiko Garcia Lorca, 312, left B plus injury. No big deal. We will replace Garcia at short with the affable Bucky Dent. Improves the defense. So Dent will play short, replacing Garcia with the injury. Man at first, one out. Larry Bittner, 112, right field B. He would have been hurt had he been in the field. He's a DH, though. William North, 2-4, center. Mariners kind of stumbling here in game four. 2-1, A's, Dwayne Murphy, 52, right. Pepe Frias, base hit. Harry Chapas, after Pepe Frias. Grounder third, B plus. So Chapas is on at first with two outs for Mitchell Page. 57, triple, 1-5, single dot dot. It's single dot dot. Bosman's a starter, 5. This will be his final batter. Joe Rudy, runners in the corners, two outs in the sixth inning, 5-11, flies it in a right. Oh no, this is Leon Roberts, a 4-E-11, a 4-E-11, and a two base error. Oh, Dick Bosman, how do you mess it all up for him? All right, second and third, two outs, and it's Reggie. No. I'm not going to let Reggie get off the hook that easy. All right, we're going to bring in Ray Sadecki. Let's take a look at his card. He'll come on with second and third and two outs in the sixth. Let's look at Reggie. This is his Baltimore Orioles card of 1976. So what we've done here is we're letting him play in Oakland one more year before he goes straight to New York. So, the one-year rental player from the A's was Catfish Hunter. I had Catfish Hunter's 76 card end up on the Chicago White Sox for 1 year before he goes to New York. So, that's the history I slightly changed. Catfish Hunter is the ace of the White Sox in this carryover league, just for 1 year. Anyway. It's Reggie Jackson, Ray Sadecki in the sixth, second and third, two outs. The pitch, 1-9, is a strikeout. All right, 3-1 game. Seattle needs to get it going against Rick Langford. Julio Cruz, double 1-7, flies out. Tom Chork, pitcher, E0. This will be tough. And with two outs, Leon Roberts, his costly error. Extended the lead. Flies to right or left. 3-1 in the seventh. Tennis. Sadecki's still in there. Gene Tennis, 1-5. K's. Wayne Gross still in there for defense. 2-5, third. Bando walks. And with two outs is Dwayne Murphy. He's going to stick around. He hits lefties pretty well. Second A plus. With the fielder's choice. It's stretch time in the kingdom. The Seattle fans cannot get any satisfaction. It's blue cheer. Yeah, that's right. Outside, inside, baby. Bottom of the seventh. Here we go. Seattle. John Ellis singles. Lenny Randall pops out. Bruce Bach T skies out. Bucky Dent lines out. Oh no. Eighth inning, Sadecki, his third inning of relief. He'll pitch to Frias, and after that we'll see. 2-6. Frias singles. He'll pitch to Chapas. 6-10. Second X. This is Julio Cruz. 2E20. Should be a double play. And it is. And with two outs, batting for Mitchell Page, it'll be Glenn Burke. Glenn Burke, 39. Glenn Burke singles. Wrong spot, by the way. They'll play center field, by the way. Reggie will leave, and Dwayne Murphy goes to right field. Drew Rudy with two outs. That's okay. Sudecki goes two innings. Unique Romo in the eighth. Well, come on in. To face Joe Rudy. In a 3-1 affair with two on, one on and two outs, Joe Rudy, 4-4. 4-4 Joe Rudy off the Unique Romo card. Let's look at Unique Romo's card again. It is gone. Well, that didn't really work, did it? Sorry, Seattle. Two-run homer for Joe Rudy. We thought the music would get you guys excited, but it just didn't work. And that's a two-run blast by Joe Rudy off of Unique Romo. And suddenly, it is a 5-1 game with two outs in the eighth inning. Reggie Jackson, 2-11, first. All right, Langford's going to leave after 7. And they'll have Lacey in the eighth and Raleigh Fingers if needed in the ninth. Bob Lacey, here we go. It'll be Bittner leading it off. Actually, batting for Bittner will be Steve Yeager. 2-8, Yeager K's. He'll catch and Ellis will go to DH. William North, 48, second X. This is Frias, who's terrible. I'll base it off Frias for North. Julio Cruz, 2-7 as a walk. 2 on for Pachoric. 39 left, and with two outs, it's Leon Roberts. 1-6, let's check out Leon Roberts' card. It is gone! A 3-run blast, and we got a 1-run game in the kingdom. You know what that means? Gotta turn this back up. Right, Seattle fans? The Hunter, John Ellis, 2 outs in the 8th. 46, base hit. That's it for Lacey. They're going to ask Raleigh Fingers for a 4-out save. Raleigh Fingers in the 8th with a man on at first. Lenny Randle is the batter. The pitch to Lenny Randle, 111, bounces to first. 5-4, Romo in the 9th against Tennis. 211, left B plus injury. He'll leave, and Humphrey goes in to catch. Wayne Gross, Wright, and Bando. K's, bottom of the 9th, and Seattle. Raleigh Fingers against Bakhti, Dent, and Yeager if necessary. Here we go, bottom of the 9th, Bruce Bakhti. 2-5, grounds to second. Bucky Dent, 46, K's. And with two outs in the 9th, it's all up to Steve Yeager in the 9th with two outs and nobody on. 68 is a strikeout. And the game's over. Seattle, man, you're torturing us, man. Blew it. Blew it. And once again, those pesky A's, nobody's willing to knock them off. So frustrating. Oakland ties the series 2-2 and sends it back to the Coliseum. Unique Romo came on in the 8th inning, gave up a 2-run homer to Joe Rudy. And a K. Whoops. Sudecki was okay, actually. He gave up 2 hits, a run, walk, and a K. Yeah, 2 hits, a run, walk, and a K. Everything else charged to Bosman. And he does take the loss, unfortunately. 7 hits and 3 runs. Only 2 are earned. Walk 3, strikeout 6. Fingers, nice little save there. Bailing out the awful Bob Lacey. 2 strikeouts. Bob Lacey was awful. He gets a 1, 2, 3 hits, 3 runs, a walk, and a K. Rick Langford. Got the win. Gave up 5 hits and 1 run. He's the future holdover of those 1980 Billy Martin Oakland A's, him and Matt Keough and Mike Norris and Steve McCaddy and Brian Kingman. A walk and two strikeouts. There's your box, 1019, 0109, 510, 48. 48252548. Ah, Thiedl. Golden opportunity. Golden! Golden opportunity. Still have one more chance to win the series, though. It's like the A's can never really lose. You have to, you know, they never really grab defeat from the jaws of victory, it seems. The Oakland A's, they are always hanging around in every game. All right, so Oakland's now 14-10. They're hitting .284 with a .379 ERA. That shows they're a good baseball team. Seattle's 8-14. Hitting .261 with a .549 ERA. They still got some little ways to go here to get some, you know. And the standings now reflect a game and a half, Angels and Rangers being behind. The A's will end this series in first place, either a game or two games ahead of the Angels and Rangers, depending on the results of Game 5. That's it tonight from the Kingdom. One last blast of blue cheer. We'll see you next time. What? What? Did you say something?